Hi guys, today we're gonna solve that problem which gives much of PHP developers a tough time, where if you try to capture your information and save it, it will tell you array to string conversion in C. So what we're going to do is like go to your codes. So it expects this information. You expect this information to be like text like names, like the way you see this here, like this name only. But now what happens, it goes to the database and inserts what they call the array. Like it sees an array, so it goes to the DB and inserts this. Instead of names, it inserts this. Okay, no problem, we're gonna solve that quickly. So what you have to do, that get these names, the ones you want to put into the database, and you delete this. I set them already, so I just want to show you how it works then. Yeah, you have to put this by the end, because you can see it in here. You can see the, okay, this is like the index. You have to put this in here. You have to put each on every item you want to, which you created an array for, you want to do what, to insert into the DB. Put this. So what I did this, then I go to my fields here. I'm using PDO anyway. So you go to your name, I'm gonna put one and say one. So that's what I did, only that fixed the problem here. But this, the way we name them here, and also we put them here, then we come here and put the index, because it's in the loop here. You see it's in the loop. So let me save here. That's the only problem you had, so you must put this. This is why I did it. I don't know if it's the perfect way to do things, but I just tried to trick it, and I put this. Then I renamed this. Also in the DB, if I'm inserting, I did rename it. And then I put this. So, okay, guys, let's test. That's all. Please don't forget to subscribe on our channel, guys. Yeah, we go here. We're gonna view, no, we don't need to view that. So we're gonna go back here. These are our names we want to put. We say save. Yes, we've saved the data, so we can click here, and you can see our names, the last names we put in there, you can see them. So anyway, we can do something quick here, and we go to that table, and we try to, I wonder if time is gonna be quick. Okay, we say delete. So we try to delete in that everything there. Yes, we've deleted that. So we're gonna go back here and refresh, so we don't see anything. So we're gonna do an insert. We're gonna insert. So we inserted that information. So we wanna, you can see all the names came here. So guys, that's the solution. And please don't forget to subscribe. And you can pause the video, then you copy exactly what you have to do. But these are the lines you have to change. You have to put this, or by the end of your stuff. You name it, you install it here. Okay, thanks for the video. Guys, bye-bye.